All right, guys, welcome back. I'll play with the lance for a little bit. So it's definitely not as good as my sword, and something else I didn't realize is the Lord Soren's heavy greatsword. Actually, Lord Soren's greatsword has extra crit damage on it. So most weapons have 100, but the Lord Soren's weapons have 110 crit. So something to keep in mind. I didn't realize that when I first looked at them. So your parries and backstabs will be slightly stronger. It's not a huge difference, but it is there, so if y'all wanted to know. I've already been that way. Sacred Blade. Grant some skills to an armament. Oops. Sure, grants an armament of sacred affinity and the following skill. Sacred Blade grants armaments, attacks holy essence, and fires off a golden blade projectile. The armament retains its holy essence for a while. Cool. And I need to go back. Ooh. Hey! Oh shit, where's my throwing knives? Really? Got him. Hold up, what the hell? You mean I have a golden seed right here? Oh, I need two golden seeds now. Stinks. Okay, there's a huge cliff here blocking my way forward, so how am I gonna do this? I'll need to use that jet stream or whatever they call it. There we go. Nice poochies. Stay there. Why are there so many wolves? Okay. A for geography on Elden Ring. Damn it, I do not like you traveling. Cave. Yeah, maybe I should pick it up real quick. I'm sure there's a lost grace in there. Tunnel. Alright, let's go back out. Explore the rest of that cliffside before diving in here. Oh, I've already been here. Alright, let's go into the cave. Giant came from, but I'm not staying to find out. Where's the cave? The hell? What did I get here? Go away. Oh, son of a bitch. I got kicked off my horse. Oh. Ow. Die. Anastasia, the Tarnished Eater. Scorpion Charm. Interesting. Cookbook, Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. That's good. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the cliff. That's why I came up here by accident. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let's go ahead and go back in here. Let's do the dungeon. Oh, yeah.
Expected to see your face again. Are you heading to the Festival of Combat too? No need to be coy with me. Judging by the fine wallop you gave the old backside earlier, I would venture you're something of a warrior yourself. The mere thought of such a festival gets the blood pumping, eh? Now, according to my calculations, passing through this road should lead us to the Caelid Wilds. But, however you slice it, it seems we've reached a dead end. I'm sorry to have raised your hopes. It seems my calculations must have been off. I was created to be a warrior vessel. Many great warriors reside within me, ever dreaming of becoming a great champion. It's my destiny. And the reason for which I quest. It is my ordeal, you could say. To test myself, to better myself, to fell ever greater foes. And then, one day, we'll be a single great champion. The greatest of them all. What do you think, eh? How do you rate my chances? I was created. Many great. It's my destiny. It is my. And then. What do you think, eh?
Tier 4, that's interesting. Well, shit. Don't know how to get in here. All right, never mind. I guess we're not going here after all. Someone Water Village. I Interesting. Can't go in there. Tibia Mariner. What are you doing all the way over there? Where do you think you're going? Ow. Oh my god, I hate horseback fighting. Get off this damn horse. Oh shit, I forgot. My character's pushing out left, right, and center. No pussies allowed here. Come on, wake up. Nope. Where the hell did my other guy go? Ow. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to bum rush him. So, here we go. Come on, wake up. Whew. Of course not. Thank you. Come on, wake up. Why the hell not? Oh, damn it. He's dead. Death root. More ashes that I probably will not be able to use. Oh. I didn't see that. It's unfortunate. Well, this is a waste of time. Green turtle talisman. Stamina recovery speed. Interesting. I'm pretty sure this is it. Whole lot of nothing here. Smithing stone, always nice. I actually do need to upgrade my shield. Kind of disappointing, there doesn't seem to be much here. The boss was pretty cool. He's pretty easy once I realized you just had to bum rush him, but... Where is this necessary item? Oh. Is he on suicide? He did suicide. Well, that sucks. I should survive that, actually. Shit. A lot of people have died trying to do that. I'd better not. Someone water village. Yeah, no kidding, literally. That's where I was. Been there too. Good. There's a resting spot. Let's go with this for now. Cool. Parallel way of coming over here. We've got all the area in this direction as well that I haven't gotten to. Let's see, where should I start with? Don't matter. Let's just explore. See as much as I can. Oh, you can attack the left side? Son of a bitch, I didn't know that. See you later, losers. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't alert him. That's nice. Probably been down there before. Won't be going this way, that's for sure. Anything good? Not really. What nice music.
Oh dear. Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Short sword. This is like a weapon that no one cares about. A short straight sword with a short blade. In addition to its regular standard damage, this weapon also boasts powerful, piercing attacks. Lightweight among straight swords, this weapon is easy to wield, requiring only humble attributes. No one uses it because it's basically an inferior version of the longsword. Flame chariot. That's interesting. Bandit mask. Poison, okay. Nope. Upgrade materials.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
I like the music, though. Oh, yeah. More skillies. Go figure. Any items? That's what I'm after. Ooh, good aim. Didn't look like it. Sayonara, suckers. Pumpkin head, okay. That's not even a pumpkin, that's really a metal helmet that looks like one. Looks pretty goofy though. Oof, better make sure not to go off the edge. That'd be embarrassing. I should probably wait until crossing this bridge. It looks like this will take me all. Yeah, maybe not. I still got this. If when push comes to shove, I'm not certain. I don't know which direction I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, let's cross the bridge. Let's take a look at that info he gave me. if I find it. Beware of the fire monks, chariots bearing the faces of giants. A well-timed bow to the chimney on top may prove effective, but opportunities for a plunging attack will be rare indeed. Alrighty. There's a boss fight. Not cast again. Oh, he's dead. I gotta remember, I gotta focus on R2s, charged R2s. Saints Bridge. Okay. Have I been here before? I can't remember. I've definitely been down there. I don't think I've been here specifically, but it doesn't matter. There's nothing here. Disappointing. Ooh, what's going on with the frame rate? Oh damn, he saw me. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Just kills him outright, alright. Very weak to thrust damage, okay. Ow. That hurt. You're not lacking health, that's for sure. Salted flesh. Hooray. Nothing. Beast Crest Heater Shield. Stability is still better than the regular heater shield. Oh shit. Keep forgetting about their multi hits. Now before I was so rudely interrupted. Parry. That. Okay. Giants, the bane of my existence in this game. Oh, I have been here. Oh, it's just another road in. That's a little disappointing. I say I've been all the way up here. I just didn't come in through this area. What do you think I can buy from him?
Hello. Glad to see here to learn about.
Spinning slash, kick, I'm guessing that's for dex builds. You know, I should probably get all these. Okay, I guess we're done with this area then. Actually, there is something I want to check out. I missed some stuff back at the roundtable hold. There's an NPC I think I forgot to talk to. Ooh, this place looks frightening. R1, yeah, this guy.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain.
I have death root. I didn't realize I had that. It'll probably be in key items then. What the hell is death root? Oh, here it is. Beast clergymen seek and devour these. A source that gives rise to those who live in death. The beast clergymen found a bestial sanctum in the distant east. Collects and devours these roots. On the night of the dire plot, the stolen rune of death enabled the first death of a demigod. Later, the rune of death spread across the lands between through the underground roots of the great tree, sprouting in the form of death root. Let's go ahead and show him. I don't know what's going to happen.
Those who live in death all the more. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding death root. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Sure.
Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates where the gate will lead you to Garank. What is it? The map indicate will lead you to Garank.
Okay. Got that going. That's right, the old guy's gone. I forget where he moved to, I'm gonna have to track him down. Here's the vault again. I still need to use your blessing. Her blessing gives you poise in certain situations, but it cuts your health down. Oh. I am blind as a bat. Kripos Black Key Crossbow. That's cool. Okay, so this is a ballista, this is a bow, and this is a crossbow. Got it. Block crossbow featuring a long stock. Used for sniping, it has a very long range. Weapon of Kripos, who served the two fingers from the shadows of the round table as the head confessor. Skill kick. Oof. If I use this again, I'll have to buy more. I really don't want to do that. Ah, what the hell. Live bold. There are some I can still buy. That's weird. I do have a stone sword key. You must require two. Okay. I'll come back later. Still nothing to say. He gives us more old man talk.
What do you need? I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to. We've spoken.
Yep. I'm sure he has quite a history behind them. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the episode off here. Thanks for watching. I'll catch y'all next time.